I went to a local PC store 3 days ago. I went in there and this man was helping a grandma. You know the grandma? She had like you take your phone and you have like a commercial and she's like, you know how old people are, right? She just has a commercial where a normal guy would just do this and she's a grandma. She's like, I got hacked. And he's like, oh. And I told him, hey, listen, man, what's up? My name is Tommy. Tommy boy, and I want to build the greatest PC of all times. I want the god of PCs because I need the tax write-off. Can you help me, man? And at first he like didn't trust me. He was like, what the fuck? You gonna buy 5k PC? Are you crazy? And he got me an offer that I might actually just accept. And I want to check this out with you guys. Ah, fuck. There's private information though. One sec. There's some private information. So I want your opinion on this because I don't know much. So what do we have here? This is a 5,000 euro PC. First of all, we have. Let me Google this. What the fuck is that? I know nothing about this. First of all, we have this. This is no idea. I think this is the. What is this? That's the case. Oh, that's the case. Wait, this is my case? Is that the case? That's the case, right? I think that's the case. Scam? This is a scam? What? $91 case for 5k PC. What a ripoff. How is that a ripoff? Why is that a ripoff? It's just a fucking case. What do you mean? I literally told them to please make it 5k for tax write-off. I told them that. Despite a 30k Apple PC. So that's the case. Okay. What do we have next? 1200 watt. Sorry, I'm totally boomy here. A 1.2k watt. Dude, I can't. I'm so boomer here. It's so hard for me to copy this. A 1.2k watt energy thing. Okay, and then here we start. What is that? This is the motherboard? This one. Asus Prime something. I think that's the motherboard, right? Show me. That's the motherboard. Is that good? I guess that's good. I have no fucking idea about this shit, man. I swear to God. Okay, oh my god. That looks like a fucking RoboCop. 1.2K is too much. Power supply, it's called. Yeah, I don't trust you. I think chat is just pure fake news. I'm actually talking to a professional who does this every day, and I don't trust you. Shock is making insane good PCs, so don't listen to people saying scam. Yeah, I'm not listening to chat so much. Maybe I shouldn't even. This is German engineering. This power supply is 1.2k is overkill. So how does, explain to me. Thank you, Govan. Explain to me life. You have a 1.2k watt power supply, but the whole PC, just for example, only needs 1k. So the PC only takes the 1k. So it doesn't matter if it's overkill. Calm down, chat. Yeah, chat is going crazy about this. I didn't know. Chat is going really crazy about this shit. It will make more noise? The 3090 eats a lot of energy, though. Okay, let's keep going. Goddamn. Then we have, here we go. Chat is gonna go completely crazy here, man. Why don't you take Ryzen? The processor is gonna be the Intel Core 1910K, whatever the fuck. This is gonna be the processor. Is that good? It's actually so cheap. Like, I trust these people. They know what the fuck they're doing. They did not choose the Ryzen. Intel is better. This is expensive? I thought this is more money. So this is good. Is this the best one or what is this? This is the one that's important for me for streaming. This is really good. Okay. The Ryzen is better. It's fine. It's fine. I'm just gonna ignore chat. What is this? Hydro Series. What is that? I think this is the water cooling for the processor. Can someone explain to me why is water cooling not sold with the processor? I mean, isn't... I don't understand this stuff. Isn't every human being that buys this processor in need of a water cooler anyway? So why doesn't Intel make a water cooler themselves? This is the second best. So this is water cooling, okay. You do that to help the processor or some shit. You can air cool that CPU because the cooler is dependent on the socket. They don't come with coolers anymore at high end. Ah, at high end they don't do that. Keep it in cool means it can run faster. This PC will be very loud. You could buy a more expensive one. Does Popeka work in Germany? You can check if parts are compatible. Yeah, I don't want. I don't want to do all that stuff. I don't understand. I have a professional, and he made me this PC, and I just want to thank you for nada. Believe in it. Then what is this? What the fuck is that? So this means 32 gigs. This is the RAM, right? This is 64 RAM total. How can I see how much, like, mine has 8, right? No, how do I see how much RAM I have right now? How can I see my RAM? 64 is not good for this PC. You have 32. Task Manager? I have 16 RAM. And now I have 64, so that's too much. That's too much? It's overkill, but good for future. Dude, 64 RAM, it's too much. My question is, chat, every time you guys say too much, I lost so many viewers, people just want to see reactions. When you guys say too much, is that bad? Isn't that an investment in the future? Is it bad if it's too much? Like, or is it just whatever? Ignore the too much people. Okay, 64, holy shit, that's 4 times. Okay, it's fine. I trust Seppi. Well, here we go. Here comes the big one. Here comes the big boy. Oh, God. Here comes also the most expensive thing on this shit. Chat is gonna spam. You don't need it, but it's gonna happen. Gentlemen, we're getting a... what the fuck? A Zotac Gaming GeForce 3090 Trinity 24 fucking gigabyte GDDR6S übertaktet. What does that mean? Overclocked. Why? What does that mean, overclocked? Triple fucking something. 100... What does that even mean, bro? Core memory tagged. I don't know what that means. Dude, I never even play. Who the fuck even plays on fucking 4:30 20p, man? Overclocked. Is it made overclocked? Is the human being that makes a PC overclock it? What, who is overclocking it? What does overclocking mean, bro? The factory overclocks it. Why doesn't GeForce just overclock them? Why are they overclocking it? I don't understand that stuff. Jeez, man. What the fuck? Vimeo. Because of copyrights. You guys told me once. GeForce makes a graphic card, but doesn't really build it. People are buying the license of GeForce, like Zotac, and then make their own version of the graphic card. And then you, as the customer, are like, is this or this guy the best one? Like, something like that. That's so weird to me. Why isn't GeForce just making their own graphic cards and sells them? They make too much money with the license? Why just not sell it yourself? They can't. They do. They can't by law? What? You make a product and you're not allowed to sell it? Jeez, man, that looks fucking insane. Yeah. So they don't have a monopoly, ah. I don't understand that, though. If they, over the last 20 years, became the best graphic card maker in the world, they deserve to sell that. Zotac makes them better. Okay, how do you make them better though? They release the graphic card? Okay. Other than that, That's also something you gotta help me with. What does this mean? Look, with this PC I currently have, you guys always shit on me with something. You guys always said, ha ha ha, he doesn't have SSD. Which means, for example, if I load Warhammer, I'm fucked. And now I have this. What is that? Like, I put games on it and then they load super fast or some shit? What is this? What is that? I don't understand stuff. Look, this PC, look, listen to me, listen to the boomer. I always thought SSD is just a new system that makes your PC faster. Meaning, if you back in the day when I was a kid, it took 10 minutes to start your PC. And now you just press go and the PC is there. But you also told me there's a different part of SSD, and that's a plate where you put your games on and then these games load very fast. Like, this one has an SSD that makes him faster, but he doesn't have an SSD for games or something? Okay. So I have to pay attention to always put my games on this. Well, there's only this. When I install a game, I make it on this thing. SSD is digital storage, where an ADD is a mechanical hard drive. How can you take advice from chat? I just want to see how triggered everyone is. I love it. What else we got? Windows 10, and that's it. That's the PC. 5,000 euros. What do you think, chat? SSD is faster on ADD. I don't need 2 TB. I told this guy, I don't need 2 TB. I always uninstall games. What the fuck do I need 2 TB for, you know? Well, he actually told me in the email we can take 1 TB out, man. Because I just don't really need that. Why not AMD? I don't know, man. I didn't make this PC. Very good PC for 5 years. Okay. 2 TB is very good. Okay. Thank you, Global Warming. Okay. Look, if it's overpriced. The thing is here, though, if I buy it in the store, they do everything for me. Listen, with the last PC, I know you guys always tell me, get all the parts yourself. I hated that. I had to get the parts every day. It's knocking at the door. Then I go there and, hey, here's the parts. And he's like, hey, what are these parts? The case is wrong. By the way, last time you guys told me the wrong case, the case did not fit. And then the graphic card had a fucking 1% chance of having an issue, like the fucking paste was broken, and then I had to bring it back. If I do it with them, they have all the issues, they have to do everything, blah, blah, blah. Thank you, U-Haul. Thank you, man.
Love your Vidtopi did more. Thank WoW you. Streams, Time Asterisk, Ginger 3.
This PC is about 3,500 euros and not 5K. That... Is the cane soundproof? I know, bro. Make them pre-install Windows also. Yeah. I will tell them, hey, when I get the PC, I'm like, hey, oh, turn it on. I want to see it turned on. Don't forget you have a contract. What contract? What? Thank you, Logan the Boss, man. What are you talking about? Get a better case for better airflow. Again, I'm going to listen. This was really a mistake. I probably shouldn't have done that. There's too many opinions now. I probably should just trust the guy. Warhammer? Yeah, I think I'm fine. Don't worry about it. It's necessary for your work, so investment, not any overkill. It's a great PC, take it and enjoy it for your needs. Just buy the 40k Apple PC from the store. Chat all experts. Doombot, what do you say, Doombot? Water cooling? I mean, wasn't that water cooling what I just showed? The only thing I'd say is possibly a bit more storage. I had 2 TB ADHD in 5 minutes, and it's pretty much full. I never have much. It's great, okay. I never needed 2 TB in my life. How do you even see what you have? You go for Explorer, right? How full am I? How do you see how full you are? Huh? Here. How full is this? Oh shit, it's full. Oh shit, 500 gigs. Oh, it's actually full. But yeah, I still have 2 TB here, man, you know? So maybe 2 TB is actually fine. Click on Diesel PC. Oh, okay, maybe I need it. Okay, I get it. Dude, I don't even have that many games. Jeez. Okay, understood. What will you do with current PC? We're gonna give away! I'm just kidding! Suck my dick, the PC goes right there, and Lisa gets it.
Yep.